You're on NFL Red Zone, including halftime warm-ups. Look at Graham Gano moving the band members.
Public service announcement to trombone players everywhere: stay clear of Panthers kicker Graham Gano. During halftime of Carolina's 22-14 win over the Buccaneers on Sunday, Gano shoved a Bethune-Cookman University trombone player out of the way to clear space for his warm-ups. The surreal scene was the product of poor timing, with the Tampa Bay Times reporting that the band arrived later than planned, forcing Gano to contend with a sea of bopping musicians. Band director Donovan Wells said his crew was late onto the field because of a bus trip from Daytona Beach that was slowed by thunderstorms and highway traffic. Wells later wrote a letter of apology to the Bucs and insists he has no ill feelings with Carolina's kicker taking matters into his own hands. Gano also went out of his way to apologize after seeing his phone blow up with texts, as the video went viral. "I was just having fun with it," Gano said, per ESPN.com's David Newton. "It was not like I tried to knock the guy out or anything. Hopefully, I can get a hold of the guy and just say I'm sorry." The latest around the NFL podcast covers the Falcons' impressive offense, Rajai's struggles, and recaps all Sunday's Week 1 action.